Hello savers, and welcome back to my channel. Let's get ready to save some money. So this week I wanted to stock up a little more on non-food items, and I wanted to do it specifically for a dollar each item, and I wanted to see if I can do that at either Dollar General or Family Dollar. Everybody knows, well, in most areas, Dollar Tree has gone up to $1.25, and I absolutely refuse to shop in there. I haven't shopped in there since it went up. I've been in there once to look for that comparison I did between Dollar Tree and Walmart, and I haven't been in there to buy anything. I just went in there to take a couple of pictures. So this is what I got, mostly from Dollar General. I did hit a Family Dollar. I didn't pick up anything, but I will probably on my next one. So probably this week and next week, I'll be trying to do non-food items that I want to kind of stock up on. And one item here I didn't get this week, but I'll tell you that it is still available in the 4-pack. And that's this toilet paper here. This is a 6-pack, and I did get this free a while ago. So I didn't really need to stock up on that. So this is a 4-pack for a dollar, not the 6-pack. I did get this free, like I said, probably about 4 months ago or so. There was a deal going on, and yeah, I got that. So a 4-pack of this Scott Comfort Plus is a dollar at Dollar General. So everything is a dollar other than this, but there is a 4-pack available at Dollar General for still a dollar. I got the paper towel. Please stay right there. That's a dollar. And it is a lot on the roll, I figured. It is a 2-ply, and it's 100 on the roll. So I figured that was pretty comparable to the Scott's. And I wanted, like I said, I wanted to stock up on non-food items and try to stay at a dollar per item. Next thing is mouthwash. Now, I hit up a couple of Dollar Generals, and I was the biggest one they had there. They had another smaller one. I was like, oh, this one's 24 ounces. And I picked up this one. I went to my next Dollar General and they had a 32 ounce for a dollar. Because I was kind of bummed about that. But maybe if they have it next week and I do that, I will pick up size. And it is alcohol free. So that's nice too. So I picked up one of those. I did a body wash, and it's a 3-in-1 body wash. A deodorant to go along with it. Now this is a 2.25 deodorant, and they smell pretty good. I'm sure hubby will use it because this is the kind of deodorant he likes, that gel sort of, not the white one, but I think he will use it. It smells pretty good. So I picked up a hand sanitizer, and this is a pretty big hand sanitizer. The one that I saw in Dollar Tree was a lot smaller than this, probably like 2 or 3 ounces for $1.25, and this is 6 ounces for a dollar. So I thought that was a good find. Then I picked up Ajax. It's not my favorite kind. I will use it from time to time. I actually like this scent over the other one. This one I thought this one was bigger than the Palmolive that I had up. And it's 100% more fluid ounces over gain. So that's a good thing for a dollar. And then I figured bar soap, why not? I had up a 2-pack, and then I saw this 3-pack, and I'm like, yeah. And it smells pretty good, and they are 2 ounces bars. So those are pretty big bars. So I got a pack of those. And then for cleaning, I thought, we like Pine Sol. The orange is pretty good. We usually get the lemon or the regular, and I thought I would try the orange. And it smells pretty good. I did open it up and smell it. And I'm always looking for these bonus packs. These 20% more bonus packs. Anytime I can get a bonus pack, I'm going to get it. Like in the dishwashing liquid, that's why I got that. Because it was more in the package for a dollar. And bleach. Seriously. Fresh. 96 ounces. This was a dollar. I can't believe that. It's like, seriously, I don't know how good it is because I've only used Clorox, but I thought for a dollar, why not? I usually wash dishes, like a cap full in my dishes, and of course I wash clothes with it. So I'm going to try it in the dishes, see how it works, and see if I like it. A lot cheaper than Clorox. So if this really works and works for our clothes, I'll be getting much more of this as opposed to getting the Clorox. Because if it's worked just as good for cheaper price, I'm all for it. And then this awesome all-purpose cleaner. It's in a trigger bottle. And once I use this out, I can always use this even to mix my own in here and use the bottle. I can reuse the bottle time and time again. And I've used the yellow one. Everybody knows that yellow clear one with the, I think it's red writing. Yeah, I saw that one too, but I thought I would get this one with the trigger bottle. That one was on the dollar shelf. I'm not exactly sure it was a dollar because I did see it in another place. But I didn't get that because it didn't have a trigger on it. So I wanted one with the trigger spray. So I got an all-purpose, and this is 32 ounces. I got a baking soda. There's so much you can do with baking soda. This is one that's specifically for the fridge, but you can use it for everything. It's 100% baking soda. It says it here somewhere. It's 100% baking soda. It's not like it's added something for the fridge, but it says it somewhere. Somewhere on here. Anyway, it's 100% baking soda, but it just has that flap that you open up and has the vent that you put in your fridge and keep your fridge smelling nice. But you can use it. It has the flap here. You can open it up. And I thought you can, in a pinch, you can wash your hair with this. You can brush your teeth, whatever. And it was a good thing to have. Then I found these kitchen trash bags. They're not the best, but 50... And I mean, we don't throw away a whole lot of stuff. We mostly recycle. And seriously, we can go 2 weeks in our household and not have to empty our kitchen trash. And I figured since there's nothing really heavy, there's no food that goes in our compost, that these would be fine. I'm going to try them out. We usually use Glad or Hefty. These work. And if they work for a dollar, yeah, I'll be getting... toothbrushes, 3 in a pack with the caps, and they are a soft, which you're supposed to use. I try to use soft, but I'm a medium girl, so yeah. So this is probably for the rest of the family or for the kids, and the adults will get some mediums. So I picked up 3 of those, perfect colors for everybody. Gets their own color, they get the cap. For a dollar. 3 toothbrushes for a dollar. You can't beat that. Bear Back and Buddy. When I saw this, I wish they would have had more, but they didn't. This was the last pack of that. I'm trying to see when it expires. I don't know if you can see that, but it expires. It's got 2/25, so that's 3 years from now. So that's good for another 3 years, and that was a dollar. Then I picked up some toothpicks. Can't have enough toothpicks. There's so many things you can do with these. Plant steaks. Obviously, pick your teeth with it. But there's so many things you can do with toothpicks. I saw these wet wipes. They were a 60-pack for a dollar. The antibacterial, good thing to have in the car. To-go bag. I think I have a little, same brand, but just less in the pack in our to-go bags. So this was nice find for a dollar. Then I picked up some of this antibiotic creams. We have been using these, bug bites and all that kind of stuff. Been using these. So I picked up 3, maximum strength. Extra strength, maximum, and what is this one? Does this triple antibiotic, whatever. But anyway, so I picked up 3 of those. So every was a dollar. I could not believe it. Like, seriously, this is the exact same brands. I don't think this brand that they have at the $1.25 tree, because that's what I'm going to call it from now on. It's not the Dollar Tree anymore because everything's not a dollar. And I was so happy to find this steal for a dollar Dollar General. I got these from Dollar General. And the thing about it is, Family Dollar had, I think they had this one, and it's the same company, and it was a dollar. But I had already picked it up at Dollar General, so I didn't need to pick up another one. So, yeah, why is it that Dollar General can sell it for a dollar? Family Dollar can sell it for $1.25 for this, but I digress. So everything you see here, except for that, make believe like that's a four pack for a dollar, was a dollar. This is my little haul for this week. And I think next week I'm going to do the same non-food items and see how much I can accumulate, probably for the month of May, the 4 weeks in May. I think there's 4 weeks in May, 4 or 5 weeks in May, and see what I can get. But if I do see a deal on food, I will be stocking up on food. I'm not going to be neglecting my food because I know that's really important. And so are these. So this is what I got this week for my little haul. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed, smash that subscribe button and click that notification bell to be notified when I upload videos.